Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Victor Glover. I'm scheduled to travel to the International Space Station as the pilot of SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft, and I invite you to follow along on our journey. I have always been a part of a team. Whether it was my time on the college wrestling and football teams at Cal Poly, or during my time in the Navy, working together as a team and supporting one another allows us to be better, to go further, and accomplish more than we could do alone. I will be traveling with fellow NASA astronauts Mike Hopkins and Shannon Walker, and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Soichi Noguchi. We'll be a part of Expedition 64, where we will live aboard the International Space Station for several months. While there, we will work as a team to complete science experiments, spacewalks, and to keep the space station clean and safe. All of these tasks are important to have a safe and successful mission. Our team is not limited to those aboard the space station. We will work with a team of scientists and engineers, as well as mission control all over the world. They will protect and guide us from the ground and support the science and other activities while we're in orbit and during our return to Earth. I will also be joining forces with two Smithsonian museums, the National Air and Space Museum and the National Museum of African American History and Culture. The museums will be helping us in space to keep in touch with all of you during our stay on the space station. I will be taking questions aboard the space station from students like you about what my time in space is like during an event with the Smithsonian. And while I'm in space, I want you to be involved and to become a part of our team. I believe that the same teamwork used by us at NASA to investigate extreme weather and to help unlock the secrets of the universe can be used to solve our most pressing issues here on Earth. If we hope to solve humanity's most important problems, we must work together. We need each other. Just as our society today is built on the work done in the past by people like Frederick Douglass, Ida B. Wells, Fannie Lou Hamer, John Lewis, and many others, our mission builds on the work of other astronauts, engineers, and scientists that have come before us, including Katherine Johnson, Mary Jackson, Dorothy Vaughan, Charlie Bolden, Alvin Drew, and Mae Jemison. They and many others have paved the way for us to work and live in space. We hope to continue their legacy. We ask that you join us in our commitment to excellence, teamwork, and communication. All teams need diverse members in terms of their backgrounds, skill sets, and ways of thinking. So I'm asking all of you to come together to complete a project about teamwork. I want you to show me what teamwork looks like in your life. Whether it's on a sports team, at your school, or in your community, but I want you to do it through art. The arts allow us to uniquely express ourselves and to connect with one another in new and exciting ways. Coming together through the arts can help us to create a better and more beautiful world. It will take all of us exploring, learning, and sharing to create a better future for humanity. Let's explore together.